Hello friends, today we are going to see numerical on alternator protection. Let us see one example. An 11 kV 100 MVA alternator is provided with differential protection. The percentage of winding to be protected against phase to ground fault is 85%. The relay is set to operate when there is 20% out of balance current. Determine the value of resistance to be placed in the neutral to ground connection. Now let us see the given data. In this particular numerical, they give voltage of alternator. Okay, so VL, it is 11 kV. It is given into this numerical, so it is equal to 11,000 volts. Then they give power of the alternator 100 MVA, which is nothing but 100 into 10 raised to 6 volt ampere. Then they give percentage of winding, okay, to be protected, and it is equal to 85%. So percentage of winding protected, it is 85%, is given into this particular numerical. And next they give that relay set 20%. Okay. So let us start to solve this particular problem. Now, as per given problem, the power is 100 MVA, that is 100 into 10 raised to 6 volt ampere. From this data, we can easily find out load current. So volt ampere, it is root 3 VL IL. There is given power, it is equal to root 3 VL IL. So 100 into 10 raised to 6, it is equal to root 3 into 11,000 into IL. Therefore IL, it is equal to 100 into 10 raised to 6 divided by root 3 into 11,000. So we get IL equal to 5248.64 ampere. Now, relay is set to 20%. Okay. Relay is set to 20%. So from this data, we can easily find out minimum operating current in primary of CT. So minimum operating current in the primary of CT. Let this current be I0. So I0, it is equal to 20%, that is 20 by 100 into load current IL. So it is equal to 20 by 100 into 5248.64. It gives I0 equal to 1049.64 73 ampere. Okay. Now, percentage winding unprotected. It is equal to 100 minus value of percent winding protected. So, 85. So, 100 minus 85 is 15. So, percentage winding unprotected is 15%. Once we get this particular value, then let us use basic formula of percent winding unprotected. So it is equal to resistance which is connected in neutral to ground into this minimum operating current which we calculate in previous step divided by voltage. But now here we must consider per phase voltage. Okay, so it is equal to R into 1049.73 divided by 11,000 by root 3. Therefore, R it is equal to percentage unprotected winding, it is 15%. Okay, so we must take this value instead of this percent unprotected winding. So 15 by 100, it is equal to, and therefore R it is equal to 15 into 11,000 divided by root 3 into 1049.73 into 100. So it gives 0.9075 ohm. So this is the final answer of the resistance in neutral to ground circuit. In this way, you can easily find out that value of resistance. Okay. So let us stop here. Thank you.